compete against him in competitions either. Same. Kevin's awesome at comps, but Tyler's like, I feel like I just don't want to compete against Tyler. And the fact that he's always like saying all these things and he seems to be in the middle of everything. I don't, trust him. Yeah. And Dani knows I've never trusted him, like, at all. And actually, I think he would tell you there's no way that Nicole trusts me because she doesn't talk like a game with me type thing. But, yeah, I just wanted to let you know. But I respect whatever you do, and I got your back.
Oh, yeah. I'm just thinking it. I'm thinking about it as not only somebody playing this game, but as a viewer watching this.
Yeah.
What would I be screaming at the TV?
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, totally.
What would I be screaming at the TV?
I totally get that. Well, I mean, probably if you were a viewer. And I mean, and I don't want to put Dani in any other situation.
I don't either.
And that's the thing. If it was like anybody else,
I wouldn't care.
Yeah, I wouldn't care. But if she, I mean, if she's fine with it, then it's not, like, you know what I mean? If, yeah. if she, whatever, then I don't know what you guys talked about yet, but I did tell her I want us three to like get together and just like talk, and I want you to feel secure with me no matter what. I would keep Kevin in the house this week.
Yeah.
I just would like to, like, talk to him a little bit about... Or is actually you telling me he's not coming after me is good enough confirmation.
Yeah, he's not. But I understand you want that personal reassurance for yourself.
I believe that. I believe that coming from you. And he knows that I was upset he picked me. I told you that whole thing. But if you're telling me he's not coming after me, I believe you, Day. And so I already want to keep him in this house. And that just... I'm 100% going to keep him in the house. But... I also get, I'm sure he would be really upset if you didn't use it on him, right?
He would be upset.
Right. That's another thing. Like
upset. But, yeah.
That,
like I was telling Dani earlier, I have a pact with her, with y'all.
Yeah.
I have a pact with y'all. I don't have a pact with him. We're close. That's my partner. We ain't made no pacts in this game.
Yeah.
So, that's where I'm conflicted. It's like, that's my buddy. These are my allies, you know? You guys are my friends, too, but you guys, I have something concrete with you guys.
Yeah.
I don't have anything concrete with him. So I'm just like, what do I do? What do I do? What do
I do? Day, and whatever you decide will be the right decision. And you got a whole day, and we can talk. Like, if you have, I just want you to think that I will vote him out because I'm not going to. If they see the same, whatever, like, I'm not voting him out, but, I don't know what everyone else is going to do either. So I think is the only reason you wouldn't use it is because Dani would have to put someone else up.
Yeah, I know. It's going to be terrifying
but
for
that's
her.
But I'm saying that's the only reason you wouldn't use it, right?
Yeah, I know you're safe. I know I'm safe.
Right. And there's no other powers. I don't think that can do anything.
We like, don't know.
That for 2 in 1 week would be pretty freaking terrible, but who knows?
Yeah, we don't know. We don't know.
Yeah, I guess I don't think Tyler has one. I don't know.
I asked him. He said no. He could be lying.
Yeah.
But he did say no. He did say no.
Okay. Yeah, let's regroup later. But yeah. I just wanted to at least get a word in with you, Day. Like, I got yours and Dani's back.
Same.
And...
I definitely want us to talk before, and like nothing with me is locked in. I'm all over the place. I told you as I move forward in this game, I'm going to be consulting with you a lot.
Yeah, and things can change from hour to hour. Like, but I want to talk to Kevin. Said he was going to talk to me at one point today, but
oh, good.
I mean, I do get along really well with him. I clicked with him right away. He honestly said it was like that horn thing that made him like. Whatever, and I think he totally knows. And then he was like, well, one of you put me on the block. I'm like, but what does that have to do with me? You know?
Yeah, that has nothing to do with me.
Like, what does that have to do with me? But it's not a big deal. It's just, I think we've grown a lot since then, too. And I've always liked him, and I know you're close with him, and I'm close with Ian type thing.
Yeah.